like.
Glad I wrote it down.
Caleb Ham Scott and Matt Hammett and his wife were struggling at one point when he wrote this song. This is his promise to give her every bit of himself. It's all of me.
Yep.
Bread to love, something that I bread.
Praise God.
Could I move on if you were torn away? And I'm so close to what I can't control. I can't tell you half my heart and pray he makes you whole. You're gonna have all of me.
Wanna get
all. You're gonna have all of me. Cause you're with every fallen tear.
Thank you.
it's open wide. There's a seat at the table just waiting for you. So come on inside.
Matthew West, it's Broken Things on K-Love.
My husband gave me $200 to pay my bills off, which is not really going to pay it off because I just paid for the Wildwood trip today, this week. That's what I paid off the credit card, $100. I spent $107 that day, something like that. Actually, I spent probably more than that. Yes, baby? Yeah? Yeah? Robin Doherty? Hold on. What's that? What's that? They're going to Walmart tonight, right? Instead of going... in Williamstown. Well, we don't need to go because they're going shopping for the camping trip this weekend. So, all right.
Time to go camping.
I'll go back. Yeah, I'll be. We can't because I had to pay for it a while ago. But they were doing a 5-mile hike.
Sorry?
Yeah, they were doing a 5-mile hike.
Maybe
we're
going to get some exercise.
Yeah. Well, Brandon, I may talk to you when I get home. Okay, yeah, I'll call her back when I get home, baby.
Love you.
I love you too, baby. Love you. Love you, love you, love you. I'm gonna get gas. I've just picked up Billy. I'm gonna get gas and I'll be home. So okay. I'll be home in like 10, 15 minutes. Love you. Bye.
Bye.
He's so cute. He knows mommy's number. He knows mommy's number. I'm trying to, I need to get minutes put on my phone. How's work there today, buddy?
Fucking shit.
Shitty?
Guitar, hate it.
Huh?
Hate it.
You hate it now? Yeah. Well, you gotta get it. Wait a little bit, get another job. He's got to move up. Okay, I'll do this. Let me fix my car. I thought maybe he'd move up, but I guess not. Thank you. Sorry. $20 for regular, please. Thank you, honey. Oh, peace be with me. Oh my gosh. I'm so used to pulling in and just pulling right up. Otherwise, I would have pulled around like this. I'm a victim of gangs. I'm a victim of stuff. I'm a victim. My identity's been stolen, so if anybody's caused me a problem around here, make sure you let people know. Somebody wanted to be me, some drug addict.
If you believe that God answers an email, thank you for praying for a friend named David.
I was somebody.
He is a wounded veteran. And
crazy people.
Oh, I know. Crazy people want to cause me problems all over the country, all over the world, with foreigners, everybody. They want to say that I'm prejudiced, all kinds of stuff. That's all right. People will know, the world will know the truth. They'll know that I'm not, and they'll see how the world sees it. So, I pick up my son from work, so when I pick him up, I can.
What do you do, your son?
He works over at the Omni Bakery.
I work in the States.
Omni Bakery.
You working over there?
Mm, it's good.
Nighttime?
Daytime.
Daytime.
A lot of work.
They stole his identity too.
Yeah, I bet they fucked it.
You retired? You working?
I go to college.
You go to college?
Mm-hmm.
What did you become an Uber driver? Do you know what an Uber driver is? They make great money.
An Uber driver? Oh God.
Thank you, honey.
Thank you. You take care. God bless. Have a good night. I like your earring. Cub Scout night out. Let's go to Walmart shopping. What? What are you going to learn? What are you going to do there for Cub Scout?
How to manage money and shop for stuff.
That would be good. That would be a good thing. But I doubt that's what they're going to do.
They learn how to shop to camp.
Yep.
What you need to buy.
Yep. Exactly.
Sorry. What's your problem?
That's good.
Is that the right move?
So fish. Alright, sweet, thank you.
I made spaghetti and meatballs.
Well, if you were blocked, I wouldn't be able to talk to you right now, would I? Who is it? Oh, that was Gal. Alright, well, I'll message the address. I'll message you my address.
Oh, Jesus.
No?
Hold on. I got the bumpers rod. Bumpers.
Alright, sir. Yes. 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 Yeah, you're fucking cunt. You're fucking cunt.
Hey, stop talking like that in front of me, please. I appreciate that.
You're the one to talk.
I don't care. You're my son.
Sir, you're right. Alright, Susie.
You don't.
If you stop talking,
do as I say, right, not as
I'll
do.
I'll start using. I'll stop talking with my mouth. So if you do too as well.
I do as I say and not as I do.
How about that?
Ravioli.
You agree?
No.
We'll quit cursing together.
You better. You didn't curse till you started hanging out with them friends of yours. You notice that? Did you know that? You didn't curse either.
I highly doubt that.
You hung out with friends that cursed all the time.
I highly doubt that.
I do.
I'm the one that curses the most out of the whole group.
Oh, Jesus. Alright.
Hey, you know, I have a lot of fucked up shit in my head. So, like, I'm...
Not your fault.
No, yeah.
Look, I got a lucky charm on my mailbox. Did you see that? Did you see it? Huh? Praise be to God. Hope is in front of me and my children. Peace be with us. Truth be told. Amen.